out of the running. Mark Harper, Esther McVeigh and Andrea Leadsom are no longer in line to become Britain's next Prime Minister, having failed to secure the 17 votes required to stay in the race. This first stage of voting eliminated the three Conservative candidates in their bid to replace Theresa May, and saw Boris Johnson confirmed as a clear front-runner with more than a third of the 313 votes cast by his fellow party MPs. Trailing in second place, Foreign Secretary Jeremy Hunt, and coming in third, Environment Secretary Michael Gove. The four other remaining candidates are Home Secretary Sajid Javid, Development Secretary Rory Stewart, Health Secretary Matt Hancock, and former Brexit Secretary Dominic Raab. And indeed, it's that issue which is dominating the race.
Good morning, everyone. The obvious big issue is Brexit. There is very little else that preoccupies the Conservative Party at the moment. And there is very little really to choose between the candidates when it comes to domestic and foreign policy, because they're not really talking much about it.
The next round of voting is set for June 18th, with a further elimination stage before the final two candidates are put to the Conservative Party's 160,000 members at the end of July, who then decide on the next leader of the British government and indirectly on how the UK's exit from the European Union is set to play out.